hello to you too.
I thought you were going back to Austin.
I'm not going back. I'm gonna drop out.
What? Where will you go?
I was thinking here, in your dorm.
Here?
Well, I mean, just for a couple days, till I can figure out how to tell my mom.
I don't know.
Please, I don't have anywhere else to go, and as embarrassing as this is to admit, you're the only person who can help me right now.
Okay.
Thanks.
It's the least I can do. My life is going so much better than yours.